Hello dear chess lovers, today I want to show you a new game between former world chess champion, legendary Anatoly Karpov and the founder of Sicilian Defense, Taimanov Variation, Mark Taimanov. This game was played in 1977. When this game was played, Karpov was 26 years old and on that day he was world chess champion. Taimanov was 51 years old. Karpov white, Taimanov black pieces. Let's see this party. Karpov played e4, Taimanov c5, Sicilian defense, knight f3, developing knight, knight c6, Sicilian defense, old Sicilian variation, d4, open variation, c takes d4, knight takes d4, a6. Now c4, Maroxi binds, now c4 and e4 pawns are controlling d5 square for preventing d5 square, and black cannot take d5 pawn, cannot push d5 pawn. e5, instead of pushing d5 pawn, black played e5 and attacking white central knight. Knight jumps to b3, knight f6 developing and attacking e4 pawn, knight c3 defending pawn, bishop b4 pinning the knight, f3 supporting center, castle short, bishop e3 developing, d6 supporting e5 central pawn, rook c1 defending knight, b6, bishop d3 developing and preparing to castle, bishop c5 now attacking e3 white bishop, which is undefended. Queen d2, then defending his bishop, bishop e6, knight takes c5, b takes c5, castle short, knight jumps to d4, knight jumps to d5. Now, white has a threat, bishop g5, pinning the knight, so black Taimanov played knight d7, now f4, rook b8, f5, attacking bishop. Now black Taimanov has to take central knight. Bishop takes d5, c takes d5, queen b6. Now both queen and rook are attacking b2 pawn, which is defended only Karpov's queen. Rook f2 defending pawn together. f6 preventing f6 pawn push. Rook c4, a5, rook a4, rook a8, queen e1, rook a7, preparing to double rooks on a5, b3, rook f2 a8, rook b2, queen c7, bishop d2 attacking a5 pawn, knight b6 attacking rook, rook takes a5, c4, attacking bishop, bishop retreated to f1, rook takes rook, bishop takes rook, queen c5. Now black has a threat, discovered check threat, so bishop takes b6, after queen takes b6, king h1, c takes b3, a takes b3 and g6. Now black Taimanov wanted to disrupt white center. After f takes g6, h takes g6. Now b4. Passed pawn is advancing. King g7, b5, f5, e takes f5, knight takes f5, rook b3, queen d4, b6. But b6 was blunder and now Taimanov's position is winning. Rook a1. Rook has to go b1. And now after Taimanov's move, Karpov, world champion, resigned. Knight g3. Great move. Now black can take knight with pawn or queen. Has to take this knight. Because of king's formation, if queen takes knight, rook takes rook and There's a pin on first. There's a pin on first rank, so Black's position is winning. If pawn takes knight, Black's move was rook a8 and there is no defense from rook h8 mate. So with this move, after this move, World Chess Champion resigned and Taimonov defeated Young Chess Champion. If you like this game, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.